Right here, you see Pacquiao landing punch after punch, and it's not so much just the way he's landing them. The body language and position of De La Hoya's body is that of a man that's defeated. It's passive.